you all know, today is St. Patrick's Day, and today the kids will be making St. Patrick's Day theme slime. So we have green glitter, sequins gold, Elmer's glue, contact solution, and baking soda.
Today?
Saturday.
But what is today? When is the day that you wear a lot of green?
St. Patrick's Day?
So, we're gonna make St. Patrick's Day themed slime. We have the green glitter, and we have the sequins, which is gonna be our gold. And he's still eating, show them your donuts. So we got green donuts from Krispy Kreme yesterday.
You got your nails, put them there.
And it's probably no more in here, but, well, there's one. But we're gonna make St. Patrick's Day theme slime. So we're gonna get started on that.
I didn't know this was gonna happen.
Can I get some green?
How you knew this was gonna happen?
I said I didn't know this was gonna happen.
Okay.
I thought she was making like a project.
I did some. I did.
And out of my stash, I was able to find
the grateful coloring.
Hold on. Focus, focus. Camera won't focus.
Green.
Green food coloring. This is the aftermath of the St. Patrick's Day slime.
Yep, have a St. Patrick's Day, y'all.
Thanks for watching.